Barbara, have you seen John anywhere?
Thank you.